Now, our guest reporter, Maddie J, is checking out a new circus musical show this morning.
Yeah, he's having a bit of fun down there. Maddie J, you've been working on your circus skills.
Tristan, Sarah, good morning. Well, I have had a great time here at the Theatre Royal Sydney. Can you imagine that this place, it almost became a food court? What a disaster that would have been. And now you've got this amazing, grandiose staircase. Just imagine all the celebrities that have come down here for productions like Phantom of the Opera, you've had Cats, and you've even had the Rocky Horror Show. And now, from tomorrow, on the 20th, it is going to play home to an amazing production called Wolfgang's Magical Musical Circus. Try to say that 10 times. Very, very tricky. Now, some of the talent here, we have Gareth on accordion. Take it away, Gareth. We've also got Kat and we've got Paul. We're going to give us a little taste of some of what this show is about. You guys, you do your thing. I'm actually going to jump on the bike, if that's okay. Just very quickly, guys, don't worry. I am a professional. Nothing to worry about here. So if you wanted to bring your kids down here, it is from the 20th to the 24th. Tickets are from $29. And if this one doesn't tickle your fancy, there's a few more productions coming up. We have An American in Paris, that is from the 29th of April. And we also have Jagged Little Pill, which kicks off from July 9. For more information, head to theatreofroyalsydney.com. And Kat and Paul, they are just naturals, aren't they? I really wish I could do that. But here we go. This is the piece de resistance. Oh my gosh! This is just a little taste of what the show is about. It is world-class acrobatics, just like that. Incredible, guys. Well done.
That is awesome. We'll chat up with you soon, Maddie. How cool was that?
Pretty amazing.
You always
need these things to do with the kids as well.
And get them in the
Put it on the list.
Do it.